fast and going right on out for the lead. Doc Chaubet is off stride along the inside. Famously out well to be in second. And Buttafuoco will drop into the three hole. First time under the wire. John Campbell has Westgate Victory along the inside in fourth. Sand Chaser eased away in fifth. Red Crossing is sixth. And back down trotting with the distance trailer at the first turn is Doc Chaubet. Armbro Plato, as expected. Ray Schnitker has this one relaxing on the lead. The quarter was a brisk 27-2, and Armbro Plato looks well within himself as he moves over to the Woodbine backstretch in Toronto. Along the inside, second is Famously, and Buttafuoco two more lengths in third. Looking at it from fourth is Westgate Victory, and following up in fifth, Sand Chaser, Red Crossing is sixth, and Doc Chaubet is about 15 lengths trailing in seventh. Armbro Plato all the show on the way to the half. Famously is trying his best to keep tabs from second. On the inside, third, Buttafuoco. Two more lengths. Westgate Victory is fourth. 56-4 halftime. The track record for three-year-old trotters is 155 flat, so Armbro Plato is on a tempo to take a challenge to that. Maybe he's leading it into the final turn. Famously is closed up in second. Buttafuoco now moved out from third and is making a bold move on the final turn. On the inside, fourth is Westgate Victory. Red Crossing is up to fifth on the outside. Sand Chaser is sixth. Doc Chaubet is out of it. Here's three quarters, and Armbro Plato again re-widens to three lengths. 126-2, the three-quarter time. That was 29-3 in the third split, and Armbro Plato brings it into the stretch in the second division of the Colonial Trot, famously reclaimed second. Buttafuoco now back in third. Starting up on the outside is Red Crossing. Upset-minded on the outside is Famously, and he's collared and overtaken Armbro Plato, and Red Crossing on the far outside. Red Crossing and Famously to the finish. Famously and Brian Allen score ahead decision. Finishing second, Red Crossing. Westgate Victory snuck in for third. 156-4 and a shocking upset, Famously. Well over 20-1. And Bruce and Gary, what do you think of that huge upset?